Think of how to develop yourself now. Think outside the normal box. So, and use these facilities, these forums, profitably. Don't put the wrong things. Search for information, get information, get advice from this, develop your proposal, you can have it said it. I remember one time when I was lecturing in marketing, I took students to our market here, and I talked to the sellers there to allow them to sell.
So if we talk of entrepreneurship, you need to know that this one does not only look at the business department only. In fact, in some institutions of higher learning, entrepreneurship is also compulsory. Because with the rate of unemployment we have in Uganda, you need these skills so that you fit in the community. So when you talk of entrepreneurship, we mean dreaming, being creative, being innovative, to start something. You start something from scratch. You think outside your box, outside the box, and then you come up with an idea, you go ahead and implement.
Then inadequate skills. So some of you after graduating, you will be having some skills to apply. So when you lack a skill, eventually in the long run, you don't practice well in business. Because after identifying a business opportunity and you lack a skill, you cannot perform very well. That is inadequate what? Inadequate skills.